Construction starts tomorrow on Highway 72, and it won't be finished until the end of next year. More than 16 miles of the highway will be resurfaced between the Flint River near Brownsboro and east of Parnell Circle near Woodville. Starting tomorrow, there will be single lane closures in Woodville between Evans Cove Road to College Street from 8 in the morning to 5 in the evening each day. Resurfacing is expected to be done by November 2021.